I just got 62 Bedwars stars in 5 days. I would have had to play for more than 4 days straight to get here. Did I use a hacked client to get this far? If I did, I wouldn't make this video. So how did we get here? Hypixel just released a new Bedwars update, and I think it might be their best. If you're a person who grinds for stats and loves prestiging, then this video is for you. But first, here's the proof. As you can see in this clip right here, I'm 385 stars on December 15th, 2023. But in this screenshot, you can see that I now have 447 stars on December 20th in the same year. Hypixel added a lot of new quests with various objectives. 10,000 experience on average per quest. The quest can be started around the NPCs with the green particles. None of them I thought were too complicated, which is perfect for a grinder like me. They usually involve getting a certain amount of Bedwars wins, breaking beds, or just the utmost random quests you will ever see. More quests can be discovered by opening doors, and more doors can be opened with slumber tickets. To obtain more slumber tickets, you just play the game. You'll get them over time. Also, there's no point in keeping slumber tickets. If you have them, then spend them. All of this ultimately leads to Bedwars experience. 10,000 experience on average per quest. That's 2 stars. It's important to start quests when you can, because for example, there's 2 quests that involve wins. If you have those quests started at the same time, it becomes much more efficient. Here are some of my funniest moments in this grind. Yeah. Collect iron nuggets, easy. What? Are you serious?
I'll rush. Oh my gosh, okay, I'm fine.
I got one.
One layer wall, that's it.
Ooh. That was good. Last round's good.
Alright, now I need mending purple loot. 322 is real mine.
Yeah, he was! He was! That's so funny! No way!